I'm almost done with this one. A little more tweaking to do, but as I said, when I start out, I really don't know what's going to happen. The flowers kind of tell their own story, and each twig and each bend kind of helps me make this arrangement, and it just kind of happens very organically and very naturally. So I'm just about done here. I have another one to do, and I can try to mimic, but let the flowers kind of tell their own story. And I was inspired this week, obviously, by the Meryl and Frida exhibit, because that is coming up this week, and it's our grand opening. So I tried to bring in some bright kind of Mexican colors and contrast different textures, as you have the pin cushions and the roses and the moss. It all kind of goes together in a kind of unique way.